This is Mike Stuchiner, Master Herbalist, and today is the next video in a long series of videos with myself and Z Natural Foods in regards to the Superfood and Herb Education Program. Today's video is going to be on book recommendations that I have for those of you who are planning to or have already purchased the program. And for those of you who've read through it and are looking to expand on your education and learn more about herbs and superfoods. So the three books I'm going to recommend to you guys today are on a variety of different topics, but also they stay within the realm of what we're trying to do to educate you as the customer of Z Natural Food. These are three of my top books in my own personal herb library. Okay, so let's begin. The first book is from the author Ron Teagarden. It's called The Ancient Wisdom of the Chinese Tonic Herbs. This particular book is, in my opinion, there are many books on Chinese tonic herbs or Chinese medicine. This is perhaps one of the most simple and easy to read books that I've been able to find. I am someone who does like the more complex books as well, but in terms of an easy go-to guide, this is by far the best one I've found yet. I've read this book now four times from cover to cover. And what this basically goes over is that it summarizes a very complex but yet simple system of Chinese medicine and the three treasure system and how tonic herbs apply in nourishing each one of those three treasures. For Chinese medicine, the three treasures are Jing, Shi, and Chen. Okay, so this is a great book when it comes to learning about that part of the system and the herbs that apply to nourishing that part of the system. The next book, which unfortunately I have in one of my boxes, I can't seem to find it right now, but it is again one of my staple books, is it's called Adaptogen Herbs and for Strength, Stamina, and Stress Relief. And the author is an herbalist named David Winston. And this, again, is a wonderful book when it comes to encompassing adaptogenic herbalism. And it goes over and categorizes all the adaptogens in herbal medicine, putting them in specific categories or as general adaptogenic herbs. And these are all wonderful herbs to use on a daily basis, as I'm sure you've already read in the booklet, or the program, I should say. But this is a wonderful book that will help you expand on that knowledge if you want to go above and beyond what you would consider the basics about these specific categories of herbs. Okay, the third and final book is specifically on medicinal herbalism. I am, as you know, a graduate of the School of Natural Healing, and this is the Herbal Reference Guide for the School of Natural Healing, written by Dr. John R. Christopher. This has over 700 pages of information and formulas, amongst many other things, on medicinal herbs and how to use them and how to apply them to yourself, your family members, on a day-to-day basis. This book is the culmination of a 40 plus year herb career that Dr. John R. Christopher had, and this is basically all of his knowledge in close to 800 pages or 740 pages or whatever it is. This book is another book that I have read cover to cover four times now, and each time I read it, I learn at least 15 or 20 new things, even though I've read it that many times. This is my absolute go-to book when it comes to medicinal herbs and formulations, okay? So guys, this was my three book recommendations. Again, for the way of trying to keep things simple, these are the three top picks I have for books that are a must in your herb library. Okay? I'll see you soon for the next video. Have a great day.